craftsman, cunning at his trade. Good, cried the baron, sitting in his hall. But iron, cold iron, is the master of them all. So he made rebellion against the king, his liege. Camped before his citadel, summoned to a siege. They said the cannoneer on the castle wall, but iron, cold iron shall be master of them all. Woe for the baron and for his knight so strong, when the cruel cannonballs laid them all along. He was taken prisoner, he was cast in thrall, and iron, cold iron was the master of it all. Yet his king spake kindly, oh, how kind a lord, what if I release thee now and give thee back thy sword? Nay, said the baron, please mock not at my fall, for iron, cold iron is the master of men all. Tears are for the craven, prayers are for the clown, halters for the silly neck that cannot keep a crown. As my loss is grievous, so my hope is small, for iron, cold iron must be master of them all. Yet this king made answer, and few such kings there be. Here is bread and here is wine, sit you sup with me. Eat and drink in Mary's name, the whiles I do recall, how iron, cold iron can be master of men all. He took the wine and blessed it, he blessed and brake the bread. With his own hands he served them, and presently he said, see, these hands were pierced with nails outside my city wall. They show iron, cold iron to be master of my all. Wounds are for the desperate, blows are for the strong, balm and oil for weary hearts, all cut and bruised and wrong. I forgive thy treason, and I redeem thy fall, for iron, cold iron, be master of them all. Crowns are for the valiant, scepters for the bold, thrones and powers for mighty men who dare to take and hold. Nay, said the baron, kneeling in his hall, but iron, cold iron is master of them all. Iron out of Calvary is master.